exactly. Our next group, coming from all the way from the Kingdom of Tonga, of the youth, they're here at the capital of Onehunga. This youth group was put together in 2017 out of the interest and out of the passion to perform the Tongan dances. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring you the Konotaha team.
Warm Pacific greetings to you all. We are Konotaha Dance Group, a group of young individuals who are proud and passionate about Tongan cultural dance. Our group was established in 2017, and we praise God always for his love and blessings. Today we'll be performing a number of dances for you. Before we begin, I'd like to thank the event organizers for having us here. It's an honor and privilege every time we get to perform and showcase our cultural dances. Our first item will be a taulunga. The ancient form of the taulunga is the whai ula. The taulunga is about showcasing their beauty and grace through movement. Without further ado, please put your hands together for the Konotaha girls.
Yeah.
And petition for peace. Her Majesty did it all with love and humility. Today we share with you her powerful composition, Dwai Gai Bao, which tells a story of dedication, survival, resilience, loyalty, and solidarity. We hope you enjoy this dance. Let's give a big hand for the Kolotaha boys.
Yeah.
The Taolunga is often performed by a small group of girls as shown on our opening item, but can also be performed individually as it will be performed now. Everybody, please, homai te pakapaki.
Thank you.
Thank you everyone for your patience. We have now reached our final item. The boys will close us off performing a dance to a song called Ahua Duen. This song is again a composition of the late Tongan Queen Salote III, whose songs and poems have preserved the history, customs and traditions of Tonga. We hope you all enjoyed our performances today, and we are humbled to share with you our culture. For the last time, let's give a round of applause for the Golodaha boys.
Yeah.